shop called Wild and Woolly. I sell wool and needles and hooks for people who enjoy knitting and crocheting. And people come here to find new projects to do, and I help them out when they get stuck.